everyone, I'm back with a new box IllumiCrate. It's my first box. January was meant to be my first, but I had some confusions. But finally the March box is now here and it is my first box. So let's open it. Whoa! Okay, spoiler card on top. And it fell out, of course. So the theme is Worlds Collide. It's like a little booklet. I am warning you, I haven't read all the young adult series, so it is possible that I don't recognize it immediately. I have my own scoreboard. If I like the item, it gets a check, and if I like the fandom, or at least read it or know of it, it gets a check as well, and then I will score it. The first thing that springs into my eye is the exclusive mug, Burning Crowns. I guess that will be one of the fandoms I haven't heard of yet. Ooh, I do love mugs. Oh, whoa. I always, when I watched an unboxing from IllumiCrate and it was this kind of mug, I thought it was a tin mug, but now I feel it's ceramic mug. Look at this. Not one of the fandoms that immediately clicks. I guess Burning Crowns is the fandom, but I don't know that one. I will see in the spoiler card, but I do love a good mug. So it gets a check for item. Then hey Puffy, some paper for you. this is just packaging paper. My cats will love that. This is also packaging paper and is this a candle? Literary books and monster dreams. Tresta, if I pronounce that correctly. Once again, a fandom I probably don't know yet. Whoa, this smell is so familiar. But still, I cannot name it. It is a beautiful blue with glitters in there. Could it be the book that we are getting in this box? Is it chai tea or something like that? It's one of the teas I have this smell, but I didn't know which tea. I have plenty of teas. I love tea. It smells like one of the teas. I think chai tea. I'm not sure. Would go well whilst drinking a tea from this cup. Oh, this is a beautiful art print. Look at this. It has gold foiling and all. Can you see the foiling? Whoa, that looks beautiful. Think I'll put it somewhere over here or there. Okay, that's more beautiful than a regular print. And then there's a keyring. Alice in Wonderland theme. Yeah, that I know. I know my classics. It says drink me. It's a little vial that says drink me. There seems to be some foil on there that's loose. I don't know if that's meant to be or not. So drink me with a little clock and a rose. Oh, right. I forgot to do my checklist. Okay, so I love scented candles, but I don't know the fandom. If it is from this book, I will change it. I love it when it comes with the book. The mug is already there. It is a nice print, but usually I do not score prints because I don't know where to put them. And I'm not a big fan of keychains, but I do like the fandom. So that's that over there. I think we're down to the book. Oh no! There are two coins in here of the collectible coins. I thought you only got one of them at once. But yeah, last month nobody seemed to have gotten one. Are these from The Cruel Prince? I don't know. Yet. But they seem to be. I still have to read through those, but I know of The Cruel Prince. It's apparently a really good one. They seem to be from The Cruel Prince. We'll see on the spoiler card. And now we're down to the book. It is a smaller book than usual. Oh, the coins are nice, but yeah, I don't know if I will use them. I do not have the original chain that they fit on, so that does not get a check. Okay, this book is smaller than a usual Illumicrate book. This one is a bit folded. Heaven Fall from Sarah Holland. Never heard of her, so we'll see. It is blue, blue all the way. It has a Dear Reader letter, so that gets checked. Yeah, for the book I have this part, so if it has sprayed pages, which it does, if there is a Dear Reader letter, and if it is signed or has a book plate. This one has a signed book plate. And it's like a sticker, so you can stick it in there. So that's all three for that. I was told there was going to be a missing item, one of the bigger items, so that's why this box seems so small and has not a lot of points on my scoreboard, but yeah, that's probably because the biggest item is missing. This book looks plain dark blue, naked, with gold lettering, and it has Where is it? Can you see this? It has a bookmark in there. Okay, so the book got all the checks. Let's see the spoiler card. I tend to get the feeling that this fits the book, but I'm still not sure. And again, that smell is so familiar. So, the spoiler card. Maybe I will recognize some more fandoms. So, Birth in Crowns is indeed the fandom of the mug, so it's not a fandom I know. Shrestha's Candle, if I pronounce that correctly, is from Strange the Dreamer. Yeah, I didn't know that one yet. I've been wanting to read it, but yeah, I'm not there yet. City of Brass Foiled Print. So that's this one. Drink Me Keyring. Oh, it's the His Dark Materials necklace that is missing. Yeah, that would be a really great item for me. Yeah. That would score another 2 marks. I would make it a nice score, but yeah. Okay, yeah. The featured book. Hidden deep in the mountains of Colorado, lies the inn at Havenfall, I'm sorry. A sanctuary that connects ancient worlds, each with their own magic together. For generations, the inn has protected all who seek refuge within its walls, and any who disrupt the peace can never return. For Maddie Morrow, summers at the inn are more than a chance to experience this magic firsthand. Havenfall is an escape from reality, and it's where one day she hopes to inherit the role of innkeeper from her beloved uncle. But this summer, the impossible happens. A dead body is found, scattering everything the inn stands for. With her uncle gravely injured and a dangerous creature on the loose, Maddie suddenly finds herself responsible for the safety of everyone in Havenfall, and she'll do anything to uncover the truth. Enjoy your exclusive hardback with exclusive sprayed edges and a ribbon bookmark, accompanied by a signed bookplate and an author letter. The collectible coin is featured the Fairy King and his queen. I think that's the Cruel Prince. I'm still not sure. Yeah. Okay. And then we have the photo challenge and join in the read along for Havenfall in our Goodreads group. Ooh, that's nice. And the theme for April, which I'm getting as well, is Squad Goals. I'm really looking forward to that one, and I'm also getting the Glamour and Gold one, so, whew, okay. So this box has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 points. Would probably be 8 with the necklace, but I guess it will come in my April box. At least I hope so. I love His Art Materials, and a necklace would be nice. So that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this. See you next time.